Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying triangle leg raise. So we're going to lie on our back, put your hands underneath your bum, and from there you can flatten your lower back. And then you're going to lift both legs up in the air. So this is going to make the point of our triangle, and from there you're going to drop your legs out to the side towards the floor, across and back up. So it's out to the side, draw your legs across to the other point, and then back up to the middle. And then you're going to go back the other way, so it's down to the side, across to the other side, and back up. So bring your legs down as low as you can, making sure that they don't actually touch the floor and your lower back stays flat the whole time. And that's the lying triangle leg raise.